All right, welcome to 2020 Fall Scout Day for Herkimer College. We're going to start with our 60-yard dashes. We're going to start with the catchers. Info is in your packet. We will try to go right down that list in order. On my left is Ty Gallagher. On my right is Santos Cantu. I'm going to do a ready, start, go. We'll start the clock on first movement. Santos Cantu with a 7.7, Ty Gallagher with an 8.0. The next two are Thomas Millett, Kyle Kakamize, Frank Wayman, and Salvatore Caricato are not running. Wayman has a tight hamstring. Caricato is not running today. Kyle Kakamize with a 7.1, Thomas Millett with a 7.7. On the left, we have Matt Tobin. On my right, we have Ellie Pimentel. Matt Tobin with a 7.03, Ellie Pimentel with a 7.4. On the left, we have David Flora. On the right, we have David Brickell. David Brickell with a 7.5. David Flora with a 7.4. Devin Dissonnell on the right, Dom Fasolo on the left. Seven 7.5 for Fasolo, 7.4 for Dissonnell. On the left, we have Ryan Curley. On the right, we have Griffin Yastrzemski. Yastrzemski 7.2, Curley 8.1. On the left, Trey Miller. On the right, Dakota Britt. Six, seven for Trey. And then a 6.8 for Dakota Britt. All right, last two guys on the 60. On the right is Ryan Lansing, maybe listed under as a pitcher first. On the left, Matt Tobin's running again against him to have somebody to run with. Six, eight for Ryan Lansing. Matt Tobin with a 6.9.
First guy, Dakota Britt. Miles per hour. Eighty-seven miles per hour. Next up, we have Ryan Curley. Eighty-two miles per hour. Seventy-eight miles per hour. Next up, we have Trey Miller. .87 miles per hour. .87 miles per hour. .89 miles per hour. Dom Fasolo. .82 miles per hour. .78 miles per hour. .80 miles per hour. Now we're looking at exit velos from shortstop. David Flora. .78. .80. Elian Pimentel. .80. .79. .78. David Brickell. .82. .81. .78. Kyle Kakamize. .80. Matthew Tobin. .85. .87. Devin Dissonnell. Eighty-four. Ryan Lansing. 83, 80. Catcher, pop time, throw down to second. 1st up, we have Ty Gallagher. 70, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2.2, 2 Santos Cantu. Two, three. Two, one, nine at 77 miles per hour. Two, one, three. Thomas Millette. Two even, 79 miles an hour.
Good job. Outfield, get the first base screen. Put it on plate. Yeah.
Hey, Duke.
Not controlling.
Oh.
Catchers, get the man out.
Batting practice in about 2 minutes.
Michael.
didn't think I was going to have to explain it, but I was thinking there's something. I didn't think we were. But...
Luke, you ready?
How many you want?
These couple, and then we'll do four, three, four, and four. We're doing two tees and one from the side. And then we'll do four from the side and the last four. I am good. Ty Gallagher.
Ty Gallagher. 86. Dom Fasolo. Dakota Britt.
Dakota Britt.
90.
This is the deepest, most challenging year I've ever seen.
Griffin Yastrzemski. Ninety-six. Ryan Curley.
Ryan Curley?
Got it. 81. Frank Wayman.
Yeah, that's the rear. Yep.
Attaboy, Frank.
Scouting. Wow.
Yep.
Drafting 20 rounds. There's going to be a lot of guys that will miss. This guy that we're going to get drafted.
Hey, dead center.
Hey, the playoff hero.
Yeah, yeah.
And then there he's got to be the
that's not the message you wanted to send.
It would be great if it was like, wish we could have drafted this guy, whatever. I got who I was talking to.
Boy?
Brian Hopkins with the Cardinals.
Who's that from?
Just hit? Yeah. Wayman. W-A-Y-M-A-N.
Kyle Kakamiz. 80. Matthew Tobin.
Ready?
86.
Matt Tobin.
$95.
What'd you say, Lane? Sal Caricato.
Sal Caricato. 87.
Setting the tee too close to their front foot, so when they're headed down to it, you don't really know where they, I don't think they have an understanding of where they're actually hitting. Trey Miller. Elian Pimentel. No exit view though.
No, I've been there like a year now.
Eli Pimentel.
Tobin.
Like from Brooklyn?
Yeah.
I stay at my parents' in North Jersey.
How many will I get back? We have a bucket that we use for BP that's got numbers on it. At the end of every practice we come.
Santos Cantu. 80.
The catcher Santos.
Thomas Millett, catcher.
Thomas Millett. Ryan Lansing.
Ryan Lansing might be under a pitcher.
Santos Millett, get suited up. Get those pitchers ready. Yes. And Connor.
83. Don't dress up, Gallagher. You hit first group. Your first live, so don't dress up.
Why even have the question?
I would agree.
Gallagher. David Brickell. Shortstop.
David Brickell. Eighty.
You good? You're good. Yep.
Devin Disanell.
Devin Disanell? Tornado, your last one?
In this group, yeah. Oh, yeah.
David Flora.
David Flora should be the last hitter, I believe.
81.
Should be the last hitter and then nine pitchers.
Thank you.
big issues coming up.
Yes, this is going to be a
hell of a hand basket.
Crazy end to a crazy year.
Pick it up!
I'm not even political. I'm a Republican.
Yeah, I need that on the road screen!
Hey! Let's
Trey Princiato.
Trey Princiato, first pitch, 83 miles per hour. He's going to go two fastballs first. Pitch two is 86.
Breaking ball.
Breaking ball, 73.
Another one.
Breaking ball, 76.
Change up.
Change up, 79.
Again. Fastball
Trey Princiato versus Dakota Britt at bat one. Trey Princiato versus Matt Tobin. Next pitcher is Greg Ferrone. Greg Ferrone. Breaking ball, 66. 71. Change up 71.
Thank you.
Next pitcher is Austin Barnao. He will face Trey Miller and Ryan Curley with his two live at-bats. Austin Barnao. First fastball, 87. Seven. Next pitcher is Ryan Peters. He will face Dom Fasolo and Matt Tobin. First pitch, 85. Second pitch, 83. Third pitch, 84.
Breaking ball.
.68 on the breaking ball. Next pitcher is David Montalvo. He will face Ty Gallagher and Salvatore Caricato. First fastball, 87. Breaking ball, 73. 71.
Change, Dave? I'll
draw it. Change up, 75. Next pitcher, John Cortese. He will face Griffin Yastrzemski and Trey Miller. First fastball, 82. Breaking ball, 70. Breaking ball, 70. Next pitcher is Ryan Lansing. He will face Kyle Kakamize and Salvatore Caricato. First fastball, 81. E2.
Change up.
Next pitcher, Riley O'Connell. He'll face David Burkell and Dakota Britt. First fastball, 84. Second fastball, 84. Thank you. Next pitcher is our last pitcher, Jack Wyatt. He'll face Devin Dissonnell and Ryan Curley. Scratch on Griffin Yastrzemski. It'll be Ryan Curley in that second hitter spot. First fastball, 81. Second fastball, 81. Third fastball, 81. Curveball 68. Curveball 67.
Slider. Change up.